لا شريك لك لبيك.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Importance of the Day of Arafah by Inaya Zahra Majid Hafiz. Arafah, that is 9th Dhul Hijjah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The day on which Allah frees His slaves from hell the most is a day of Arafah." Hadith by Muslim. It is a sunnah to fast on a day of Arafah. It was reported by Abu Qutada radiyallahu anha that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was asked about fasting on the day of Arafah. He said it compensates for the sins of the previous year and of the coming year. Narrated by Muslim, Jami Tirmizi, Hadith number 749. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The best dua is a dua on the day of Arafah. And the best thing that I and the Prophet before me said is, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير." Let us all fast on the day of Arafah and celebrate the praises of Allah during the appointed days. جزاكم الله خيرا كثيرا.
لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك.